I got an email from Nick about what I was telling you about. About the Bayon, yes. I'm going to do it from the computer because it's hard to read it on the phone.
Yeah.
That one's right. Oh, come on. Wait. Never mind. I got in base, but because recent error. Chasers lead it 3-1.
I forwarded to you. Let me know if you didn't get it.
Warning track power?
I think I
seriously.
It's from my Gmail account. Okay. So it's not going to be on the inbox, my normal thing.
Yeah.
You know, whenever I get something on the phone, it's on my Gmail account. But I don't have my phone set up for the, I guess I could go to AOL, I suppose, but I don't. I think that's just, I looked at that Trump thing, right?
Yeah.
It looks like it's just a fundraiser for the Republicans. The Republican Party, he's got things posted, but it directs you to a thing that's from Tribune.
Yeah,
I didn't want that. I mean, that's true. What would we be contributing to, No, I wouldn't want to help that. I wouldn't want a penny to go to that, Because I'm not interested in the Republican Party. Not unless there's someone named Trump involved. I think that's all it ever is half days because, they're not that busy. Well, I told him I'd get back to him tomorrow. So we don't have to. I don't know that I have any conflicts for those days either.
Oh, yeah.
As I said, I'm not particularly. Thrilled that I brought it up today on. I would honestly be doing it to help Nicky out. I mean, yes, I'm getting paid if I do it, but I'm really be doing it more for him. It's a lot more of a pain to go out there than it is to go to the community.
Right now, we don't have any conflict.
Okay. I mean, he's not telling me why he wants me to fill in those things, those times, Maybe he's taking some time off.
Can I confirm it's going to be the final out of the game? Please don't be the final out.
Jesus Christ! Oh my God. That was not good.